sure to get a size that was a lot too tight. You can kinda see my business, but I'll act like I don't know. Whoa.
I got a condom.
And a flask.
I stole my older brother's chasing that. But I don't have a machete, so a loaf of bread will do. Ooh.
Tonight's the night. This is what we've been working towards. Are you ready?
Affirmative.
The mask, no?
No.
No?
No. Ooh. Let's go.
Hear the beer spill on the ground.
Everybody's all like, stop, yo man, stop. Let's catch up, let's smoke up. Look how many drinks I've down. Everything's songs all like, whoop, they're like, whoop. They're like, yo, turn it up. As we stumble to the sound. Cause the Halloween party's our excuse to put your body through madness. And I wanna pass out, but it's alright. Cause I'm Halloween.
I didn't even realize.
Well, what do you think of my costume? I figured you always see sexy cats, but no one ever goes as a sexy dog, right?
Oh, it's...
Big compliments.
Original. I mean, amazing. Seriously, I can't believe I'm with a girl who even looks like you.
Chloe said it was dumb. You need a drink.
What the hell was that? She thought I stood her up.
And she was relieved when she realized you had it. People want what they don't have. Look who's here. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, I didn't even realize.
Oh, okay. Wait, I thought we were going as Prince and Princess.
Right. I'm Prince. Where are you supposed to be?
Jake, it's an authentic Renaissance. So, never mind.
Hey, do you want a drink?
Sure.
Cool. They're over there.
It's Halloween, break the face, it's Halloween. Jello shots, it's Halloween. Liquor spots from Halloween. Yeah!
It's not the time!
Surprise.
The kind that you don't ask questions about. Jake's parents' room. Don't worry. They're not using it.
Wow, you really know your way around.
Yeah, I slept in pretty much every room in this house.
Oh.
Because I dated Jake.
Oh, right.
Gosh, what kind of slut do you think I am?
Where's Brooke?
You're so freaking adorable. Brooke's not coming.
Wait, she's not? Then why?
Do you wanna hang? Do you wanna hang? Do you wanna hang for a bit? Just you and me, intimately, talking about all of our feelings, that's it. Do you wanna get? Do you wanna get? Do you wanna get really deep? We could connect if I get wrecked. You could rock this baby fast asleep.
I should really get going. I can't stand up.
You're welcome. I don't know why she's so crazy about you. You're not even that cute. No offense.
None taken, but I should really get going.
You know, she's not that innocent. That whole puppy dog routine is how she gets all the guys. Acts all helpless, so they want to protect her. Not that I care.
Wait, you're jealous of Brooke?
Obviously, I'm not.
Wait, that's insane. Why would you be jealous of anyone? You're like the hottest girl in school. Did I just say that loud? John! Oh, I'm sorry, Vicky, stop!
I don't understand the request. Do you wanna stop? Do you wanna stop? Do you wanna stop being coy? Do you wanna get? Do you wanna get? Wanna get inside my diaper, boy? It's not actually milk.
Oh, I'm not really a big drinker.
Upstairs, Jeremy?
Jenna Roland saw us.
Jenna Roland should mind her own business.
Brooke's gonna find out, don't you care?
You're less cute when you're talking.
Only out here.
Konnichiwa.
What?
I'm sorry, Jeremy. Alcohol temporarily scrambles my watashi wa nihon kara no hai no rain.
Then why didn't you make me drink it?
It's important that you take advantage of watashi wa nihon kara no hai no rain. You'll thank me later when... Watashi wa nihon kara no hai no rain. Whatever, I had enough.
Jeremy here!
Ooh, the fun begins.
Is that Jake?
Jeremy, I know you're not in my parents' bedroom right now because if you are, I'd have to rip your balls off!
Great, then you both could be ballless.
Chloe?
That's right, I'm in here making all the Jeremy!
Shut up! Maybe you went away?
Keiko-kun!
Jeremy!
Leave us alone!
Prince, no!
Jeremy!
You're dead, Jeremy!
I'm sorry!
Oh, man. I should have drank so many Modelo.
This party?
Well, I wasn't. But that's why I brought this clever disguise. You're speechless. Squid by your tongue?
It's off.
Explains why you're talking to me. You know, I've been thinking about this moment, about what I would say to you. That's how this whole pissed off monologue, taking an epic journey through 12 years of our friend. Why are you smiling?
It's good to see you, man.
It won't be once I tell you what I found out.
Found out about what?
About...
Wait, how? There's nothing on the internet.
Which is weird, right? I mean, what's not on the internet? So I started asking around, and finally I found out from this guy that I play Overwatch with that he had a brother who was a straight D student. But he became a freshman at Harvard. Do you know where he is now?
I bet really happy and successful.
No, he's in a mental hospital. He completely lost it.
I don't see what that has to do with...
Think, man. We're talking about this insanely powerful supercomputer. You really think that its primary function is just to get you laid? I mean, who made them? What's their purpose? Why are they here in a high school in San Fernando? Out of all possible applications for this incredibly mind-blowing technology, do you ever stop and think what's it doing inside of you?
You know, I thought Chloe was jealous.
No, I'm honestly asking.
Really? Because I just think that you're pissed that I have one and you don't.
Come on.
Okay, so what? Maybe I did get lucky. I figured with my experience, the universe owed me one. I mean, oh my God, for the first time, I'm actually noticed by people, and you of all can't even... You know what? Say what you will about your friends, brothers, whatever. But if you're trying to tell me that his squid made